Good morning, students. Today we will study crystal oscillator, and this is the last oscillator in the oscillator module. Okay, so crystal oscillator is a stable oscillator which provides frequency of the range of 100 kilohertz to 100 megahertz. It also provides high quality factor and good selectivity. It is used in our smartphones, in our laptops, in our desktops, etc., for providing clock frequency, good clock frequency. But the problem with this is the frequency drifts when there is a change in the temperature or change in component value or change in the power supply. The principle behind this crystal oscillator is inverse piezoelectric effect. Piezoelectric effect. Now, in nature, there are some specific material called piezoelectric material which are used for providing this piezoelectric effect. Piezoelectric materials, for example, quartz. Quartz is a piezoelectric material. There are other materials like Rosel, Schall, Tourmaline, etc. Now, when in a quartz crystal, if we take a quartz crystal and apply an external voltage V, then it provides oscillations. Actually, deformation, mechanical deformations are seen in the crystal which provides oscillations. And this is the principle of crystal oscillator. The symbol for the piezoelectric crystal is like this. Here the piezoelectric crystal is there, piezoelectric crystal, that is the quartz crystal is there, and these are electrodes made up of metals for electrical contacts. Thank you.